We're moving along, but the retreating rescue company is winning the race. Captain Taylor reports that they are already staggering in by singles and pairs.
Any way they can walk a little slower?
Taylor won't leave without giving us every chance. I won't deny that we need a bit of luck. Now, as you can see by our satellite enlargement, we'll be coming in at the southern edge. Expect things to heat up quickly. Unless we have more shuffling, we should find a pair of supernovas, some vultures, and a few Orions at the least. Where they've been set is anyone's guess, though expect a heavy force sitting at the large supply base at this op point. At that supply base is our main concern. We want to capture it for supplies, so take out any and all enemy mechs guarding that facility without causing it too much damage. There's a bridge just south of the base and another as part of an auxiliary post to the west. If we run into too much trouble, bring the bridges down to buy time.
While we're on the north side of the river or the south?
I guess that depends on where we find enemy mechs, wouldn't it?
Yeah, point.
There is a village to the east, but all indications are that it houses laborer caste, so it's low priority. But below the lake, there's a structure that we're not sure what to make of. Recon and capture the facilities you find there. We'll make the call on destroying it once it's in our possession.
Say one thing for Corbin, he can't motivate his officers.
Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring now.
Core meltdown imminent. Targeting. 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 Targeting.
We have arrived and are ready to deploy.
Right behind you.
Thank you.
Targeting.